back.
Do you think the roof itself is all right?
It's slate. It'll last 1,000 years.
I'm grateful to you, Ken. You've no idea how worried I've been about it. I wanted to send for a contractor to come out and examine it, but Bart was so sure he'd find the whole roof rotting that he refused to send for an expert. He said the man could pass the word on and have the entire inn condemned. Let it go, Bart said. Let it go.
What's it like being stuck out here all winter?
Oh, it's quite lovely after the first snow.
And after the blizzard starts? You've been avoiding me ever since I arrived, Sylvia. Why? Can we talk a moment?
What about?
You, me, Bart. How are things between us?
Made a lie. I guess we all adjust ourselves, don't we?
I've never been able to. All through these years, my dreams have had you wrapped up in them. I tried forgetting. I even tried to imagine that you had grown fat and ugly and saggy.
Is that why you came back to find out? To see?
I came back because I had to.
Why did you wait? It's long.
Because I swore I wouldn't come back until I made $1,000,000.
It wasn't your being poor.
I know. It's just that your mother thought Bart was a good match and I was a nothing. Maybe I should thank her. Maybe she's the reason I worked so hard to prove myself to you.
You didn't have to prove anything. How has it been with you and...
A half life. I stuck it out because of Molly. Is that how it's been with you?
Because of Johnny.
Did Bart know we were lovers before he married you?
He only knew that there was something wrong. He knew that on our wedding night. And he's been just a little bit drunk ever since. Did your wife know about us? When did you marry her?
The week after I saw your wedding pictures in the papers.
We've spoiled 2 lives. Now we're paying for it.
For as long as we live.
It's been a half-life for me, too. Never really fulfilling. Never being fulfilled. I'm hungry for everything it hasn't been.
Do you love me? Is it still the same?
Dear God, yes.
I don't want to hurt everybody. We could, you know.
I know.
They'll be wondering where we are even now.
When can I meet you? Where?
I don't know. I'd better go down alone.
I'll meet you at the boathouse at 2 this morning.
I'll be waiting.